Track 4.
Chillingham Church contains one extraordinary object, the tomb of Sir Ralph Grey and his wife Elizabeth. It dates from 1443 and it's fabulously rich. The effigies are brilliantly carved from alabaster. He has a pudding basin hairstyle, as favoured by Laurence Olivier in the role of Henry V when he won the Battle of Agincourt. And Elizabeth is beautifully dressed. Every detail of the fashion of the time can still be read. The tomb that they lie on is just as richly carved. You can see traces of its original paintwork on the tracery and on the figures. Almost always in England, figures like these were smashed by Puritans in the 17th century. But Chillingham was a royalist stronghold and everything survived. The owner during the Civil War even had the confidence to add a sort of backdrop to the tomb, which declared his allegiance to the king. The splendour of this tomb makes a really interesting contrast with the monument to Robert Charnock on the wall of the nave. He was a steward to the Grey family, and his memorial is very rough and ready in comparison to his aristocratic masters. You'll also notice the rather unusual plate glass east window, which was inserted in the 1960s. I was told that the former owner of Chillingham, the rather formidable Countess of Tankerville, saw it once and never returned to the church again. I have to admit that I quite like it. I like the views that it allows you of the sky and the splendid old trees around the churchyard.
OK, you can switch off now. And when you've done everything you want to do in Chillingham and are ready to continue your drive, switch back on again with Track 5.